Why not?
I have helmet here.
Please, I wouldn't look upon the face of my rescuer.
Oh no, you wouldn't.
But how will you kiss me?
What? That wasn't in a job description.
Maybe it's a book.
No. Oh, you must not know how it goes. It's pure destiny. A princess is locked in a tower and is sent by a dragon until a brave knight comes and rescues her, and then they share true love's first kiss.
Wait. You think that Shrek is your true love?
Well, yes.
I'm not your type.
Well, of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now take off your helmet.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Oh, just take it off.
I don't think so.
Take it off.
No.
Now.
Okay, easy.
As you command, princess. You're an ogre. Oh, you were expecting Prince Charming.
Well, yes, actually. Oh no, this is all wrong. You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Look, princess, I was sent to you by Lord Farquaad. He's the one who wants to marry you.
Then why did Lord Farquaad come and rescue me?
That's a good question. You should ask him that when we get there.
But I have to be rescued by my true love, not some ogre and hit his pen.
So much for noble steed.
Look, princess, you're not making my job any easier.
Well, I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You tell Lord Farquaad that he wants to rescue me properly. I'm waiting for him right here.
Hey, I'm no message boy. I'm a delivery boy.
Oh, no, put me down! Let me go!